university, which are cheap and tasty. Today, we will take you to enjoy all of them. Are you excited?
Yes, we can't wait to dig in.
Okay, let's go!
But you just got masters. You are Chinese. The bag potato with cheese. Believe me, you will love it. Thick cheese potato is melting my mouth. Marvelous. Now it's the dip. What about this? Lemon pomelo sorbet. The incredible mix over your new fresh taste. A little sweet flavor dance on the top sour ice cake. Don't miss it.
My ice cream cake is coming! Let's go, let's go!
The ice cream is from the Department of Food Science. It has three flavors, including chocolate, vanilla, and mix. Today, I buy the mix. It cost me $30. It tastes very rich and creamy, and the cone is very crispy. I really love it because the sweetening isn't too sweet. All in all, I will come here buy a delicious ice cream last time. By the way, all the ice cream melt very fast, so try to eat as quickly as you possible.
University Digital Waffles. We can find it in Xinjiang. There are various flavors, including sweet taste and other special flavors. Sweet taste include honey, peanuts, blueberry, and so on. And other special flavors include smoked chicken, ham, bacon, and so on. The price of the waffles is very cheap. The range of the price is $35 to $65. If you have your own flavor, you can choose to add cheese by $10 or add corn by $5.
Hello everyone, it's Too Boring Life just is waffle arriving. So today I will tell you an idea to solve this problem. It's go to buy a glass of juice that's also in Xinjiang. And today, I ordered a lemon juice. The juice taste not very sour and some have sweet, so I think if you are a person who can't stand the very sour fruit, you also can try it. And most of their juice are $10. Only if the juice and milk will become $15. It's really cheap alright, so don't just buy the beverage. It's healthy and expensive. Let's come to Xinyuan by a glass of juice and a waffle. I think it's the greatest afternoon tea for everyone.
Are you hungry now? When you come to Fura University next time, you have to try this delicious food. See you!